got to be Cardiff, that. Dodgy name.
Yeah, it's a bad name. It's definitely Cardiff.
That's not Bristolian, is it? Has your old man or family ever said that?
That's over the bridge, definitely.
Right, let me just count him.
Are we talking Justin Cabot? Because that bit outside isn't classed as Cabot.
Whatever it says on Wiki.
Hold on. I know what you're saying.
Yeah. Because if we're talking just in the little glasshouse bit.
It's Cardiff.
Just in the glasshouse bit. So that's like Cardiff.
Yeah, we'll go Cardiff. Cardiff.
Sorry, you've been to David's.
Yeah, I have, yeah.
I meant to say David, I didn't shop as just yet.
I've got my camera circus on it, it's massive.
I don't know. I went to Jimmy Chango and then left.
Get out of there. No, I reckon camera circus. Give camera circus, yeah, back Bristol.
Camera circus.
Let's speak to Mark first. Biggest population.
Is Bristol sixth biggest in England? Or is it the UK? Because if it's the UK, then we've got to try and think.
Yeah.
We've got London, Manchester, Birmingham. What's bigger? Liverpool, Newcastle.
So we're going to go Cardiff.
I'm going to go Bristol. Oh, I.
Bristol.
Yeah, with that, I think it's Bristol.
Yeah, it's a big place, isn't it?
Yeah.
Population?
I reckon it's Bristol, genuine. Cardiff is...
Nah, do you reckon?
I genuinely reckon it's Bristol. It's got to be Bristol one stage, isn't it? We've said Bristol twice now. Right.
It's Bristol, yeah.
Yeah, spot on, Joyce.
Well done,
Two universities in Bristol?
Yeah, only Bristol Uni counts.
Okay, knowledge again.
Good question.
Can tell I live in Bristol. Some people live in Portishead.
You're all right.
Pension is a paradise.
Is he trying to give us a clue there? Bit of a clue, I think.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So, go on.
It's Cardiff's bigger.
Cardiff.
Oh, there's two unis in Cardiff. So, Cardiff Uni. Probably Cardiff Uni is what you said, isn't it?
I'm not really good. I didn't even get like the new GCSEs. I don't know much about Cardiff.
Right. Stuff. Cardiff Uni. And Bristol Uni, not UB. Bristol Uni.
Uni. You're pretty good at stuff, Bruce.
Yeah, well educated, isn't he? So, I reckon Cardiff.
Gonna have to go for us, aren't we?
Bristol City. All
gonna
day
have
long.
To go for Bristol City.
And we'll have more on Friday, let me tell you.
I agree, mate. Yeah, I agree.
Bristol City.
You know that, definitely.
Last year, Cardiff won 2-0, and it was 0-0. 2-0 at our place, and 0-0 away. And before that, I can't really. I'm trying to think of the time we beat them, to be honest.
Just back.
Yeah, Cardiff. I can't remember the time we beat them.
He's related to someone, isn't he?
How to beat you?
I'm gonna go Cardiff on this one, mate.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. So I don't know why. I'm gonna say Cardiff.
Yeah.
Cardiff.
I trust you, mate.
Cardiff. Correct.
That's two you've got wrong now.
Hold on, what were the ones I got right?
Cardiff.
Nah, Bristol. What proof is this?
Right. You.
One, two, three.
Ah, yeah.
Bristol.
She knows, he used to live in Portsmouth.
I think we would have heard of it.
Roll.
In Bristol, no more.
Oh, yeah.
Because we've heard of the Shaun the Sheep.
Sounds like a
Welsh
name.
Who was the Shaun? The Wallace. No, the Shaun the Sheep thing was in Bristol, wasn't it?
Yeah.
And we think we would have heard of Roald Dahl if it was in Bristol, so yeah, yeah. Cardiff.
I reckon Bristol. I'm very good at this, am I?
Cardiff.
Gosh, that's what we do.
The Morgan, Cardiff.
Oh, that's us. Bristol.
Bristol, yeah.
Yeah, they're doing well, actually. They're flying in the league.
Haven't started yet.
They're not bad. Minton. Come on. Bristol.
He enjoyable.
We're still definitely 100%
caught.
Oh, I thought you were going to say 2011.
Mm, musical, eh? musical. I'd say Bristol.
Would you?
Yeah.
I'm not sure.
Should we play rock paper first one? If we're not sure. Yeah. On three.
Yeah.
Zing. So Bristol.
I think it's Cardiff. Bristol, Cardiff. Bristol, Cardiff.
Tough. That's the season.
I think it's Bristol, mate.
But musical, though.
Yeah, Bristol is musical.
Really?
Yeah. Yeah. Bristol.
Now you've mentioned it. It's musical, yeah.
There's that guy who goes round on his bike with a speaker on the back.
Bristol, 100%.
Arm wrestle next. Probably beat me at that as well.
Bring it on, rugby boys.
Nah, it's not right. Daniel.
Bunch of A.
I know Bristol inside out. There's no one's beaten me at this.
We're Bristolians through and through.
Nah, it's not right. True. He won this. If he's going to take the mick, let's just go.
Let's get on.
We tried our best. You're taking the mick out of this.
Job on. Okay.